ask again, why am I here? If I knew that, I wouldn't be talking to myself.
Bork?
Good morning, Lawson.
There's an insignificant planet on the far side of the galaxy. From the fragmented reports we have on it, the people are,
real Nimnos?
Exactly. That's why I think you'll fit in there, Mork.
You're too kind, sir. What is the name of this hellhole you're sending me to?
Earth.
Earth? I love that place.
Well, don't enjoy it too much. It's not a vacation. We want you to learn all we can about primitive societies. And remember, this is a serious mission.
You can count on me, Orson. D, D, and E. Dedicated, diligent, and efficient. Nano, nano.
Nano, nano.
Looking forward to this life I've